Bonjour.
Hello and a very good morning to Mrs. Guha, teachers and fellow students, as we would like to welcome you to TIS's very own Language Week.
During this week, we would like to show you all five colorful and vibrant days filled with amazing performances in five languages: French, Hindi, Spanish, Malay, and Mandarin.
There are many advantages to learning different languages. One of the many is that being multilingual has a lot of positive effects on your health and brain.
Other than that, it also allows you to have a better understanding about other cultures and the use of different languages.
Apart from improving analytical and business skills, it also enhances creativity and one's job opportunity in different fields.
But more on that later, as Mr. Yannick has prepared a short video to show you the importance and benefits of languages in our everyday life. Now, we would like to begin the week with Hindi.
Hindi is your most widely spoken language across the world. It is also India's official language.
Before I go any further, I would like to introduce you all to a few common Hindi words for the short quiz we will have later. Hello is Namaste. Book is Pustak. School, Pathshala. Money, Pesa. Teacher, Adhyapika. Country, Desh. Mother, Mata. Father, Pita. Yes, Haan. No, Nahi. Good, Acha. Thank you is Dhanyavaad.
Just like the English language, Hindi also has two parts, the vowels and the consonants. Hindi has 13 vowels and consonants, which when joined together creates words.
And now the year 1s and 2s will be